B-17 bomber Yankee Lady made a stop at the Muskegon County Airport this afternoon. This year marks the 75th anniversary of the end of World War II. Tours and flights were offered today. A World War II veteran was also there, excited to see the Yankee Lady in person.
It means a lot to me. I just hope that the people value our country as much now as they did when we were in the battle. The country is worth fighting for.
Definitely. 75-year anniversary. Pretty impressive.